Sagan. Bouncing puck. He got through Hanifin. Duchesne in tight in front. Marchment scores! For the second straight period, the Stars strike in the final minute. Mason Marchment has another, and the Stars' lead is two.
It's a bad defensive play by Noah Hanifin in the slot. All he had to do was take a hand off the stick, play with his gloves, trap it with his foot. Instead, it goes straight through him, and that allows Marchment to get a little buck on him and then get to the front of the net. All around, not a great sequence for a very talented defenseman for them. You don't usually see, especially in the